My name is Anya Alfieri. I'm a stylist and an antique dealer. I think it's very important that when you enter a home, you can feel some personality. And personality is not that you like the style they make, but personality is that you can see that somebody made an effort to make something special. When I give advice for people how to decorate their home, I always tell them, first of all, you have to look at your home. If it's a brand new house, you need to combine it with some old, so you can see that it's a brand new house, because it's very important to break all the straight lines, and if you combine it with some round shapes or older wood who has some patina, you'll find another sense of the house. I would describe putting the television into my room as a painting instead of just a television. It's more than just a television. That's why I think it's very interesting that you can take the panel in the front off and you can actually change the color, because I like to change the color of my wall. I often find my inspirations in Paris just to walk the streets or a museum or pass by a flower shop and I see a flower with a special color and I say, oh, I want to have that color at home, or I just want a curtain in that color or a cushion.